ended Thursday night in a Logan Square neighborhood shooting on the northwest side. About 9:30 p.m., two of the men, ages 18 and 24, were walking in the 2600 block of West Fullerton when someone in a passing white van opened fire, according to Chicago police. The gunfire also hit a 42-year-old man who was driving nearby. A cab at the scene of a Logan Square shooting that wounded at least three men Thursday night. Credit, Network Video Productions. A cab at the scene of a Logan Square shooting that wounded at least three men Thursday night. Credit, Network Video Productions. The 18-year-old was taken to Illinois Masonic Medical Center with gunshot wounds to the arm and chest, along with the 42-year-old, who was shot in the back. The 24-year-old showed up at Saints Mary and Elizabeth Medical Center with an arm wound. Their conditions stabilized, police said. Police said the younger men have documented gang ties. Area North detectives are investigating.